To me, it's the epitome of what traditional Ukrainian dance is.
We are all friends, and it's really incredible when there's 40, 45 people in a group that you can all consider your friend.
Volya is just something so special and unique that really very few people get to be a part of.
I watched Volya growing up as a kid, and it was something that I always aspired to do.
It's like a family. No matter how big it was, you always had people that you could look up to or count on in any situation.
It's been so many people over so many years who have turned it into what it's become.
20 years ago when I joined Volya, it was very different, and it's changed so much, and I feel so blessed that I have been part of that change.
I'm a founding member. I'm one of the original oldie goldies.
For me, I guess Volya really started as a chance to get back and dance with Rick Wacko.
We were just a bunch of kids going to a gymnasium to dance with Rick Wacko.
He was an up-and-coming choreographer and had done work with some of the other ensembles.
We had no idea where it would eventually end up.
We wanted to be freedom of expression, freedom of motion, trying to do something new. So Volya just came up as a great name. We actually weren't really planning of being a group until we all of a sudden got a gig at Northlands.
A good special family friend had some good connections at K-Days and proposed the idea of maybe we should get on stage as a group.
So after that, there were other festivals, and performances that we did. They've taken it to a whole other level that, as we said, we never thought they'd go.
Just evolved as a life of its own. It's pretty cool to now see our children starting to perform there, and holds a special place in my heart, actually.
We try to do performing art, not the entertainment art. We try to be as close as possible close to Ukrainian culture, to Ukrainian heritage.
How to describe the experience with Zhenya? It's awesome. It's more than dance, it's a whole way of thinking about yourself.
I used to be a professional dancer in Ukraine. Before I came to Volya, I teach few schools around and I did few workshops around the Canada. It's amazing cast, amazing people, and previous artistic directors who worked with Volya did an amazing job. Many ideas would I get here in Canada. And one day I wake up in the morning and whole tree snow fell and whole branches broken. And a couple weeks later the tree recovered like nothing happened, so I make choreography. I call it willow dance.
Zhenya can do everything. From cooking to sewing to Ukrainian dancing to building to farming.
It's the biggest reward, it's my people. It's my dancers, they're amazing. All of them just unique and amazing.
Volya, when they set out and created themselves, really wanted to promote an academic artistic style of dance. And throughout the years, I think they've really managed to maintain that.
Everybody has the same goal in mind, and that's to put on the best show.
Definitely it's grown in size in the last 25 years and even since I've been in the group. We've also started doing a lot of international traveling and gained a reputation that way, which has definitely been something that's grown and developed in the last 10 years.
Volya is very well known as being like a group that goes internationally like every year, goes on some sort of dance tour, and we're able to like bring all of our dances and showcase them.
Volya is like a family of people who are all doing what they love.
We can go anywhere. We can keep performing and keep sharing our art.
It's just something that I, at this point in life, can't imagine myself without.
25 years, had no idea what we started. It's an amazing accomplishment.
the veterans who started the group to these dancers that are dancing today, carrying on that torch for Volya. Hopefully, I can make it to the 50th.
It's not a recreational thing, it's a way of life.
So as long as my legs still work, and I'll just keep improving and keep the freedom alive.